show you something.
Hello. Oh, that one, okay. Yep, thank you.
Good morning. My name is Senator Adams, and I am the chair of the New York State Aging Committee. Welcome to the February 28, 2013 Aging Committee meeting. We have four bills on this morning's agenda. The first bill is Senate Print 314A by Senators Diaz, the ranker. It will be referred to Finance Committee. Read the bills.
An act to amend the elder law in relation to providing for guides containing best practices for hiring, retaining, and retraining mature workers.
Senator Diaz is not here. Are there any questions or comments? Any discussion? Do we have a motion?
Yes, second. Move. Let's go. Let's move it. Come on.
I think we need to have discussion now.
The second bill, the bill is referred to Finance, The next bill is Senate Bill 1307 by Senator Stavinsky. The bill also will be referred to first reading. Matt?
An act to amend the real property tax law in relation to authorizing a tax abatement for certain rental property occupied by disabled veterans.
Let's move the bill. Okay, any questions? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Okay, the bill is, as I stated, is referred to first reading. The next bill, the bill's moved. Thank you, ma'am. The next bill is Senate Print 2937 by Senator Hannon. This bill will move to first reading as well. Ma'am?
An act to amend the real property tax law in relation to applications for the enhanced school tax relief exemption by senior citizens.
Any questions? In favor?
Senator Lee Hawaii.
Opposed? The bill is moved. The next bill, last bill of this morning's agenda is Senate Print 3214 by Senator Parker. This bill will be referred to codes. Matt?
An act to amend the elder law, the penal law, the criminal procedure law, and the state finance law in relation to crime prevention and control, and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon the expiration thereof.
Move the bill. Questions? Favor? Opposed? They move the bill. As I stated, we move to code. Thank you, guys.
You're a great American. Thank you very much.
All I need is you, Goldie. We want you to send me there.